off, baby, we got stuck because long time we don't use it.
Sure.
Okay, you want it now back?
Yes.
Now? Now you want it.
There we
are. Whatever you could do.
How I can do the table.
Okay.
Going that way. It's light over there.
See the light?
Yep.
Okay, just adjust the table.
That light?
Yep. I try it.
That's how you dial on the table to 90?
Yeah.
Right.
It's pretty hard.
Yep.
That's okay.
Coming out a little bit. Oh, pretty hard to turn the handle. I want to make sure it's okay.
Now see, it's much easier. See, the coming now lighter?
Yep.
line up the hashtag.
See, yeah, you got line up. This is lock table. This is lock is. This is a clamped table. If you don't want to go that way, that's the zero. Zero is go that way. This is a head up and down. And that one is spindle lock them up.
Okay. Can you run the spindle out?
That spindle.
Okay.
You got long time ago. Yes. Now this is the gears.
Yeah, let's change speeds.
Okay.
Maybe that's the...
Well, sometimes you have to turn a little bit. The gears make sure they're working. That's the highest speed.
1200 RPM?
Yeah.
And then can we eject the tool?
Yes. It's coming to us.
Okay. And then clamp it.
Yeah, yes.
There you
now, now it's locked. Mm-hmm. Now it's locked. Okay. You can see the light, did you see?
Oh yeah. Yeah, yeah.
It's unlocked. You can do anything with that machine if it's unlocked.
Alright, so no, you got switch. No function without the tool lock.
No.
Okay.
And now?
Okay. Thank you.
Yeah. This is the handle, so you know the handle working. Make it like that. That's got spring, so you have to push it a little bit, keep it if you want it to.
Okay.
Yeah, but take it off, make sure.
Yes.
Somebody touch it and it flies.
Feed motor.
Everything working. Digital, it's not collection, but it's working.
So you've got a 3-axis Sony readout.
Yeah. I have it close. You got a radio over there, the problem. That's the trick is, this is a zero is here. If you go too far in, you got switch.
Okay.
You can start machine. Yes, lock them up.
Micro switch.
Yeah, a micro switch. So if you go too far, is you got stuck.
Right.
You can move it, you can do anything.
Okay.
So that's, I just mark them up, the red one here. So if we don't go too far, you know,
right.
I know that, so I just, most of them go on a zero. But if you want to go back a little bit, but you got mine.
Okay.
Yeah, so somebody knows if you got stuck or broken machine.